three U.S. Air Force C-130J Super Hercules aircraft, assigned to the 36th Expeditionary Airlift Squadron, participate in an elephant walk alongside a Royal Canadian Air Force. C-130J Super Hercules assigned to the 436th Transport Squadron, a Japan Air Self-Defense Force, C-130H Hercules assigned to the 401st Tactical Airlift Squadron, and a Republic of Korea Air Force, C-130H Hercules assigned to the 251st Airlift Squadron, at Andersen Air Force Base, Guam, December 9, 2023.